here.
Another thing that he's doing, of course, he's been about quite some time in here picking out the Mayor's Choice Award. He picked any vehicle in this room for the Mayor's Choice Award. And Trish, our Central Arkansas Corvette Club member, Trish, do you want to, she's going to help present this. George and Judy Fisher, Mayor's Choice Award.
Yes, sir.
Give me just a second, I'll see if I can go get it.
Yeah,
that
orange one.
Yeah. This one got all lights on it, so. 2013 model. Cherry light. Oh, this is sweet, boy. Wow, this is nice. I like this one.
Look at the inside of that car.
Inside is all blue.
I think I took a picture of the white.
There's so many cars, and there's supposed to be like 200 Corvettes in here, but I'm just amazed. I'm just going over all I can get here, right?
Look at the black one, babe.
Yeah, this is, I like that pinstripe, right?
Oh, yeah.
The Stingray, I like that. Man, that is so cool. This has been the car I had with the drop top and tonneau cover.
Yeah.
Well, you got it clean in here too, boy. K&E filter, everything.
Little rotors.
Is that Corvette? Man, I like that color, boy. I bet you got
this one.
This is the one I want, the Stingray?
Yeah.
And y'all, the Corvettes I get, it'll be the Stingray that I want. Ooh, look at the drop top. Side pipe coming. This will be the car I get right here. Oh, you like this bike stuff. It'll be that one or that one back over there.
Still looking good.
Yeah, it's some cool reports out here,
boy. I put that, your wife put the picture on the internet.
Let me get you. Which one is your favorite one?
Oh, it was back up there.
Well,
it was nice too.
Cause I'm gonna pause this, and then I'm gonna take a picture, and I'm gonna come back on this, right? Yep. Just going down the line for all the Corvettes. Look at that yellow one, right? Stingray.
Yeah.
So you got the covers behind here and stuff, right? That is nice, boy. 1970,
right?
1970. 2004 model.
Mm-hmm.
1960 model. They updated the inside, but the 1960 model. This color right here, bro. Like that color. You see yourself in it? On the grab bar or something like that? Yeah, nice. Couple more minutes and then I'll let you take a picture of her.
No, I'm fine. I just like being down here looking at all these different bars. And you got a picture of me this morning?
Yeah, I got two of them.
We hope everyone is having a great, great time. The only person that I feel sorry for are the judges. Because, man, these are some beautiful automobiles. How can you possibly be a judge and figure out these cars? They're great. And we welcome each and every one of you for coming down and sharing this with us. You'll never know how much we can put up. See-through, plastic, bra on the front of them to keep you from getting rock chips and stuff. I put one on my car in 2016. Go back there and look at it. And take a look at that. I see somebody walking through here, a wife and a couple, smiling and going on. If you see them, stop them. Stop them. You'll know them. Stop them and say hello to them. They have a big show every year here in Arkansas. So stop by and see some of the people, talk to them, and we thank each and every one of you for being here. So don't be shy, look around and see what we have. And if you want to know anything about an automobile, ask me, as long as it's a Chevrolet or a GMC, ask me.
Black convertible, that's nice too, right?
Guys, if you bid on a silent auction item, come and look and see if you want it. We still have several items that are left on the table. Also, we have several items that were not bid on at all. Those have all been moved to this first table. Come make us an offer we can't refuse. We don't want to take this stuff home. We want to raise as much money as we can for our charities. So come take a look at these items and see if it's something that you can use.
You notice what she said. She does not want to take any of these items home. So just come up here and make an offer. And if your offer is within reason, you'll probably own it. That's the best I can tell you. Come up here. We also have the 50-50 pot over here. And it's growing and growing into hundreds and hundreds. So come over here and get you some 50-50 tickets because it is in the hundreds.
Right up on the bottom, look at that.
Good to see you. A-State Corvette, I saw some of those guys around here. A-State, where are you? Some of you guys around here today. They have a big Corvette group here. Now that A-State, you'll see some of them around. Who's your next show?
I don't hold water. Corey
right.
Doesn't touch this car, ever. That way I have absolutely not one more.
August, H-State, they're year round. I mean, there are so many nice people out there. I'm looking at one that says Touch of Glass, Corvette Club. That's in Longview, Texas. Touch of Glass, Longview, Texas. Saturday, May the 4th, there. Go down to Longview, Texas and take a look around. Route 66, Oklahoma Corvette, roundup May the 31st to June 1st. They're being around there showing off some cars. You can always go to a nice car show in central United States. $5 bling. They're back in the back. Jack Wax. They tell you to make your car shine. You want to do it yourself when you walk back out there. Steve, Bath Fitters. Steve was telling me today that he can go to your bathroom and refit everything in your bathroom, and when you walk in there, you want to know if you're in the right house and it looks so good. So Steve Bath Fitters, you want to look at him. I see another one that says Silver Springs Corvette Show October the 25th and 26th. Now that's a good show. I've gone to that show. Those guys welcome me down there. They want you to come see them. October, Silver Springs, Texas.
Hey Larry, if you get a phone
call, I get a picture of Vets on the Square, Mountain View, Arkansas. That's a great country up there in Mountain View. And even if you was just riding along and say, well, I'm going to go to Mountain View to look at Vets on the Square, Saturday, May the 4th.
I have no idea, but that's off the chain, right?
Steve Landon's Corvette Show, May the 4th, Oklahoma.
Man, look at that. Yeah, so cool. I like that silver one there too, right?
Yeah.
Convertible. We got another old school 70 model.
I was in Everett Chevrolet 2 days ago on Interstate 30. Everett Chevrolet was having a car sale. They had some good looking Corvettes down there on Interstate 30. You looking for another Corvette, or is this your first Corvette? Go down to Everett Chevrolet on Interstate 30. Take a look at those